In today's What the Actual Fuck is Going On news, let's talk about the situation with Elisa Giordano. And this week, on Monday, she flipped on her YouTube live stream from Palm Beach, Florida to talk about some terrible news, saying that her boyfriend, who goes by the name Squirrel, that he's been cheating on her for the past who knows how long. But either way, she somehow gets a hold of his keys, his wallet, and most importantly, his phone. So she calls her friend and she begins reading some of the texts that he sent Sarah, the woman that he's allegedly been cheating with. But whatever the case, she decides to go on a shopping spree and she drives to a mall, where they're threatening to use Squirrel's credit card and then flashing his money to the camera. And so at some point, Squirrel apparently catches wind that all of this is happening. And he apparently gets a cop to intercept Elisa in the parking lot, with the officer ordering Elisa to give him back his phone and keys and pointing to him a short distance away. And so she gets into the car, and then why is this happening? He gets in as well. With then, and here's the big thing, I can't show this in today's show, but at different points, Elisa starts punching and slapping Squirrel in the face and body, with him arresting her for simple domestic battery and giving us this very unhappy mugshot.